Five Nights at Freddy's was inspired by a tragic night that occurred at a popular restaurant named Chuck E. Cheese. In 1993, a previous employee who was fired from the company wanted to take revenge on that fateful night, so he hid in the bathroom until closing time. After closing time, he attacked five employees who were still on the premises. Many people speculate that Foxy, Freddy, Chica, Bonnie, and Golden Freddy represent the lives lost on that horrible night.